What's up guys, this is Jonathan, and today let's just play some Minecraft. As you can see here, I've got some mods loaded in here. Today we will basically just play. So, I have a world right here, and it has amazing seeds. I got all this legitimately, just to tell you guys. All this you see here is legit, and I got it within like a couple Minecraft days. I don't know which way I'm going, but now I do. So, I have some cobblestone. I actually need to finish mining out some cobblestone so I can finish that house. I got the wood ready. Now I just need cobblestone. Collect all this cobblestone, man. Which way is right? Which way is wrong? Okay, I could always use coal. Yeah, so this is what I do in my spare time. I play video like that. Oh jeez, no, my mother. I always get sidetracked off. Mining is one of them, and I hate mining because I get so sidetracked that I lose my way and I'm trying to get back. Oh, I get stuck. I'll see up there. Okay, let's see if I could complete this thing. Complete this dude. Yeah, so everything here is legit, guys. I got my farm going, my trees going. All this stuff is legit. Besides TMI, obviously. I just keep that there for recipe. What I could build in the mod and stuff like that. Just quickly look up stuff. Yeah. Build our frame. This is my house. That little shed thing used to be my first house things change, and hopefully my audio is recording in this thing. Cobblestone, just cause, and oh jeez, that's a lot of explosion. I do have a recipe though, so I will delete TMI. I got all these from all of this, from like there, all the way back there. There was a all of that direction. That direction, there was a temple and. There are two mod dungeons right there. There's one right there. There's one right down there. They're literally two mob spawners. Right there. That's a mob spawner. I collected it, and there's there's a mob spawner down there. And I can collect all these cobblestone. And if you don't believe me, well, I have some beautiful. I don't need dirt. Oh, I don't like music. You know, I'm not one. You know what? Let's keep. To break promises. I don't want to hurt you, but I need to breathe. My house project. At the end of it all, you're still my best friend. But there's something inside that I need to release. And as you can see, I have this. Which way is right? Oh, this. Which way is wrong? How do I say that I need to move on? You know we're heading separate ways. And it feels like I am just too close to love you. Obviously, it's gonna be more organized once I do it. So I'll be on my way.
And it feels like I am just too close to love you. There's nothing that I can really say. I can lie no more. I can lie.
All I know is that this is gonna look great once.
So I'll be on my way.
And I've bought one for dirt.
So I'll be on my way.
Done with this design, it'll look magnificent. Dang it. It's gonna be all randomness in the middle. And my wheat farm is growing, so that's always great. I'm in. Okay, so I pretty much burned all that off. Let's see, stone bricks. I still don't have enough money to make the rainbow. Where is the rainbow? What's an extreme furnace? What? Huh. Is this the... Hold on a second here. How do I get... What? Hold on a second, guys. Let me see. Extreme furnace. I'm gonna break this. No, I don't want 64. I'm gonna break this after. Hold on. What's the difference? Let's just see. Let's put one coal. Boom. Oh, it doesn't look like that again. What can I refine? Can I refine this? No. Let me take two pieces. Let's just say I broke this. I'll put one piece there. That's decently fast. I'm gonna put one piece there. Holy! Okay, that's the one that I'm going for. So I'm gonna need magma cream and TNT, so more creepers. That's great. magma cream, I need to go to nether. So, my videos will actually just come out, like all the actual videos will actually be out within a couple days. Like, I'm gonna record for a couple days of content, edit it, and see what's going on, or a couple weeks, or whatever. So, today is, like, March 1st or something. I don't know. I'm not really quite up to date. So, I'm done for today, and I'll see you guys next time.